I'm back at Firelink Shrine, and I remembered, or rather I should say, I saw a video by Epic Name Bro, and I got reminded that I missed some stuff over here. Well, I didn't quite miss it, I just didn't know, well, I forgot about it. And this is how you equip covenants, apparently. So I'm now in the covenant of the Way of Blue. Does this do anything? A seed of the giant tree is yet to fall. I don't want to go there because I want to go on the bridge. And I do want to go to the crows and trade some of the items I've got to them. But first things first, I gotta get me some of these items. So can you just jump there? Let's get that one first. Oh no! I slipped and fell. That was stupid. Well, at least I wasn't embered up. The thing that I don't understand is, why do you have to wait for those gates? These gates here. What's the deal with them? I have no idea.
Hello.
Still love that. I love that so much. There we go. There we go. Okay, let's try not to die here. Because dying is pretty shitty. So instead of jumping, let's just roll. Oh no, I think I... What the fuck, man? Well, how are you supposed to do that? I'm jumping... I'm not jumping right there. I just watched my stream replay. I gotta jump a little bit. Well, more straight for once, because I'm jumping like in the corner. Recovers HP with successive attacks. I like that. There we go. Area's cleared. Come on, baby. Give me that item. And I did miss some stuff back in the undead village, so I'm gonna go back there and get it. Like the Sunbro Covenant. I wanna be a Sunbro. So. Yes, I just roll like this. It doesn't work. How the fuck do you do that? How are you supposed to get that? Maybe I should roll forward again there. I don't know how you get that. It's annoying as hell anyway. But I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. Yeah, that attack is super strong. It does a lot of damage too. Hey, open up the goddamn gates. Why do they torture you like this? You have to open for the stupid gates. You have to wait for the gates to open. Or the fog gate. Why do they torture you so? I don't get it. Well, okay then. Is there anywhere else I could jump? Let me get my souls. I don't know if there's anywhere else I could jump. Oh god. I'm just gonna do this. Oh my god! Really? I totally whiffed on that. Wow. This is very intriguing gameplay. Maybe I knew what I was doing when I didn't get those. I didn't feel like dying. Oh damn. Yeah, I like that. I gotta test that on something and see how much damage it does. Maybe on one of those cleric ladies, not cleric ladies. What were they called? Let's see, because I did get a weapon from them. Evangelists of the cathedral. Those evangelists. Those damn evangelists. So, once again, where do I have to jump? This. But that brick over there, okay. So, that brick over here. Please land. Come on, man! You got anything to say?
Welcome home, speak thine. Ashen one, so I'm ashen. Farewell, may the...
You got nothing for me. Now, what was that dark sigil that... Summoning takes place while this is equipped. Huh. Okay, so if I get invaded, a blue phantom will come to my rescue. That's interesting. But how can I help people myself? So let me go for the other item now. Because this is bullshit. And I don't see... Huh, maybe I'll jump on that coffin over there. Let me get this first though. Now what? Over here. And that's up there. Yeah, I should probably go for that coffin over there. Estus ring. Increases HP restored with Estus flask. A green ring crafted from shards increases HP restored by Estus flask. This ring was entrusted to a certain firekeeper, but in the end she never met her champion, and the ensuing tragic farce became a favorite tale of the masses. I'm gonna try it out. And now I can open this door, where the katana dude was. Yay! Okay. Let's get hit by some enemies here. And see just how good this Estus ring is. Hey sir, can you hit a little bit better? Now I got my blue keystone ring on. Okay, so this is with the ring. Okay, I guess that's decent. backstabbing the shit out of these guys. Let's see without the ring. Am I crazy here, or there isn't really any difference? Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm insane. I gotta go down here. Cause I gotta get back inside and go up again. There we go. So yeah. I don't know if this ring is that good, to be honest, but might as well try it. Might as well have it on for peace of mind. I don't have anything better to equip, so maybe that Bloodbite ring would prove useful if I encounter enemies that do a lot of bleeding damage. Okay, so where is this jump? Is it over here? I think so. So there. Hope this works. It doesn't fucking work. I keep slipping over and over again there. Ah! Come on, man! And I didn't get the jump, by the way.
You.
Okay. So I got something. Let's see if they want red bug pellet. They don't want it. Fine. More for me then. Do they want the young white branch? They don't. Do they want a rusted coin? They don't. Okay. Shit. Do they want rubbish? Okay. Do they want a sunlight medal? A pale tongue? Do they want a sunlight medal? They don't want it. Do they want that pale tongue though? They don't want it either. I don't remember if I gave this bone to them.
Pickleby.
Oh ho!
Pickleby.
They did. Ooh, look at Teal's mask. Hell yeah. Mask attached to a ceremonial hat. A hollow once fought valiantly with this mask, but feared the fading of herself, and implored a comrade remember her name. Perhaps that is why this gentleman's mask is named after a woman. Hell yeah. Now we're talking. Let's see, do they want the Zig Bros drink there? Oh yeah!
Bumperum,
they did. Armor of the Sun. Oh shit! Chainmail armor and white coat featuring a large redemption of the holy symbol of the sun. The choice attire of a singular knight of sunlight from a previous age. The symbol was patented by the knight itself, but the armor never bore any special power, sacred or otherwise. Hell yeah. But I'm fat rolling with it. So I'm gonna stick with Lucatiel stuff. Nice. I don't think I have anything else to leave them. Don't think they want throwing knives. Pumperum. They sure did want the pumperum. I got 5 Titanite shards. Ooh. Ooh. What is this? Refined, sharp. A gem infused of Titanite forged the unique curved swords of Karthus. Used in infusion to create sharp weapons. A swordsman can appreciate a sharp weapon for they scale effectively with dexterity. Ooh. Refine weapons are difficult to wield properly and scale effectively with strength and dexterity. Oh, I see. Damn. Okay. I got some cool stuff here. Especially the Sunbro's armor. So, what do I want to do here? I want to go and join the Sunbro's Covenant. And then... Oops. And then go pick up some items. Travel to... the Undead Settlement. Yes. Take me to your leader. Heretic Staff. Okay. Let's let this guy open the door. Maybe he's not gonna open the door. And close the door. Let's try this attack. Okay, it does decent damage. It does decent damage. Hello, buddy. Where you going? He's like strafing all over the place. Okay. Just break my poison. You gave me something. Rubbish. The crows didn't want any rubbish. Any of your rubbish, that is. Get fucked. The running attack didn't do that much more damage. Sure, let's leave a summon sign here. So I died there. Cause... someone called to me. And it got my attention. And I died. Just like so. Okay, so I don't need to mess with that. I just need to get in here. Warrior of Sunlight. Drink Estus soup? Huh, really? You get a heal here? That was a Nestus soup? Let's change the covenant. Warrior, pledge oneself to Warrior of Sunlight Covenant. An ancient talisman depicting a holy symbol bestowed upon the Warriors of Sunlight. Equipped to pledge oneself to the Warrior of Sunlight Covenant, Warriors of Sunlight are brilliantly beaming cooperators who place their golden signatures to help those in need, for it is their duty to deliver great conquest to their summoner. Yo, Sunbro, yo. That's a Sunbro right there. Okay. Mm-hmm-hmm-hmm. I killed everyone here. Let me put my summon sign back here. And then I'll go and get those items that I missed in this area. And hopefully I can get us a successful cooperation in here. How are you missing me, man? How are you guys missing me? I am so mad. Fuck your cart. Can I do a stupid successful co-op in here? Let's go get those items. Now she's a lady. What the fuck? I don't get these guys' movement. Can I please not die here? Where's the other one? Come on, you little rat. What you gonna do? There's another one here. Or who's firing? Oh, that guy. There you go, baby. Proctal exam. Okay, that healed a decent amount. I'm not mad. Firebomb. Firebomb is good. Why do these wood roof tiles sound like brick tiles? Plank shield. And this guy. Well, this guy is especially tough. Was he guarding something? He was just here for some reason. It'll happen to you too. He will happen to you too. That's funny. That's funny. So that's a fading soul. That's a bait right there. She's a lady. So that's what I've missed here. The plank shield. Oh, there's another path down here. I knew I heard something. Hello, buddy. Get fucked. Is this a path to somewhere? What's the point of this? Maybe to see Lothric? I don't know. To see the cathedral? What was the point of that? This guy, no idea. No, 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 no. I got 16,000 souls. Doesn't that too shabby, is it? Can you go anywhere from here? Yes, you can go down there, but I don't want to fight that guy for no reason. So I'm just gonna go back to the bonfire and might as well get a few levels in, right? Or no, I'm not gonna go back now. I'm gonna do the co-op. Let's do this co-op thing. Hello, darling. Okay. Oh, I thought there was someone behind me there. Guess there wasn't. So you can't pop the summer sign up here. This tree looks odd. Guess it's not that odd then. It's like a forest down there. Who's on that bridge? What is that? It looks like they have a scythe. And that's a caster over there. Oh! There's one. Okay, let's check these guys out. See what they're made of. How did I miss that knife? Okay. Double attack, huh? Okay. You guys are kind of a pain, aren't you? There's a road up here. Can do a plunging attack on that thing. So what's up with this road? Why is there a path up here? Maybe there's a shortcut over here. Or a way to quickly get back to the bonfire. Got him. Shriving stone. Shriving stone. It's not here. It's an upgrade. Undo weapon infusion. A gem of infused titanite, also known as Starkstone, reverses weapon infusion. Has the benefit of undoing the effect of infusion without reducing the reinforcement level. Ah. Ah, that's very, very useful for trying out different weapons. Huh, I guess that's the way these trees look. There's one there. I don't know if I can do a plunging attack on this one. I can. I can. Yeah, this one would have had me. There's a treasure over there. Road of Sacrifices. Okay, there's a lot of them here. And I don't know how this will go. And there's another one over there. Looks like that's a caster. Well, let's try and do this. So is it gonna come for me or what? Nope. Hmm. Oh, someone's casting a spell over there. Okay. Ooh. That was kind of nasty. I should definitely buy more bolts, because they're useful. What the fuck was that? This one is going bananas. Oh shit! Reinforcements. They're going bananas. I got one. Where's the other one? Did the other one die? Killed itself. Okay. Man, these monsters are scary as fuck. And super aggressive, I might add. Soul of an unknown traveler. Found his demise. In the ambush. So where is the... Is it up there? Some bloodstains over here. Are they in the trees? Oh, I can go around here. Oh, look. Looky there. One of these fine ladies, or whatever they are. Road of Sacrifices. Okay. Maybe frost will be better for these guys. So if I go over here... Can I go over here? Nope. Well, I'm definitely hearing something down here. Oh, it's a void. Oh, there she went. Brigand Twin Daggers? Dagger paired. Slash and Frost, it has Quick Step. These paired daggers are preferred weapons of the brigands of a distant land. When two-handed, the wielder holds a blade in each hand, allowing for divergent attacks that include left-handed moves. Skill Quick Step. Instantly step behind around or around the side of foes, especially effective when locked on target. There we go. Huh. That's Quick Step, huh? Okay, I need to heal here. And I need to get my weapon back. Which is this one? Okay. Don't think we can jump down there. Is this man-eater Mildred? Yeah, you sharpened that blade real good. Is this man-eater Mildred again? Are you shitting me? The butcher knife. It has sharpen, yeah. Butcher's knife and an oddly large blade wielded by the mad woman hunting the road of sacrifices. Squarely landed hits restore HP. Back in the undead settlement, the woman acquired a taste for human flesh, of which she took glee in partaking. So she's from the undead settlement, huh? We got another boy over there. He's creeping towards me. We got the brigand armor. I think I have to lure that guy or girl or whatever it is. Lure it here. That noise they make though. What the fuck, man? They do a lot of bleed. Oh, please, come on. Now I get to do the whole area again. Whoopee and golly. I just can't wait for this. That delayed attack though. That delayed attack is nasty. Let's kill this son of a bitch. And the ambush over here. Whoa! That sound is nasty. Try jumping. Do it. This. No! I pressed B to close it and almost backstepped to my death over there. That delayed attack though. They're kinda quick for me, aren't they? What? How did that miss? There we go. Don't tell me another one's gonna come here. Shit. Okay, now this one. These enemies are annoying as fuck. There we go. Handle my business. Let's see this one. Should I still go down here? I need to find another way. Oh yeah, I can drop here, right? And there's one waiting for me. Where is it? Okay. There's an item over there. Okay, this place is creeping me the fuck out. Be wary of assassin. Oh no! I didn't mean to disapprove it. Where's the assassin? Oh, down here? Oh no, they died. Brigand X. Oh, so that's the way. I can go get my souls then. Ooh, has some damage on it. Axe fitted by brigands of a distant land. Surprisingly sturdy battle axe that requires more strength to wield than a standard axe. Okay. Are my souls still here? They are. Excellent. So that bird killed itself. I know there's another spellcaster around here somewhere. I think up there. There's one on the bridge. There's one there. This is where that other bird came from. Titanite shard. I can get my rapier to +3 now. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's see how I'm gonna deal with this ambush now. So we got one there. Fire up. Got it. Okay, I'm gonna fight it down here. What? Is the stupid thing not coming? Can you see me now? What the fuck, man? I need to get some more bolts. There we go. I hate that delayed attack. Ooh. The backstab feels good, man. There's another one patrolling around here. I don't know if I'll aggro her from here. Can I get to that? I don't know if I can get to her. There's more of these birds down there. Can I get to that spot over there? There's two of them over there. What is that? Is that like poison mist or something? One of your messages was rated. Why, thank you. Thank you for rating my messages. Can I get to her? There we go. Now I got those guys on my ass. Oh shit. There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. Maybe I can get them to jump off. I can't see anything here. That one jump off. I have no idea what to do here. This is a tough area. Ain't it? How do you get past that stupid thing over there? Snipe it from here, I guess. Oh, come on, man, that attack is bullshit. That attack is bullshit and you know it. Maybe I should just rush them before they transform. I don't know how well that would work. Yeah. And you can't even call for help here. How can I pull those guys one at a time? Not these guys. These guys I know how to pull. Where's she going? I'm over here. God damn it. You're making me waste. What? Okay, Can you make your way over here? Come on. Son of a bitch. Oh, come on, man. I think a Bloodbite Ring would be effective here. The Bloodbite Ring. Yeah. Oh, come on, don't call the other one. Don't call the other one. Thank you. Or come on, bitch. God damn you. Please die already. There has to be another one on the way, right? Yep. God. That attack, man. So sneaky. So sneaky. Aren't you great? What's going on? Oh shit. Oh yeah. We got rid of this one. This would have been a great spot to snipe that one, but maybe I can snipe the other one? Or I can pull, rather. Let's see. Can you get over here? If I can hit you, that is. Okay. Where you going? Don't hide. Don't hide, goddamn you. No? You're not gonna do anything. They're not transforming from this far away. I need to be closer. Well, okay then. I guess these are my souls. And my puddle of blood. I need to pull the other ones. Still not gonna transform, huh? There we go. You better get over here. Thank you. Now, how do I go about the other ones? Maybe I can jump down here. No, I can't. This doesn't help me. I guess it does help me. Let's see. Where are you? You're there. I didn't hit anything. I didn't hit anything again. I should have bought more bolts. Okay, a little bit higher then. Oh, I got it! Got one! Oh, you stayed there. Too high? You better stay there. Too low. One more bolt. They're not transforming, god damn it. How the hell do I get past this? I'm too far away for them to aggro? That seems kinda dumb. I'm gonna go buy some more stuff. Because I need it. Road of Sacrifices, yeah, I'd say so. At least that guy is not there anymore. Ooh. Would be nice for that giant to give me a hand here. Maybe I can buy a bow, I have decent dexterity.
Ow, how?
Purchase item. She don't have no bows. But she has wood arrow and wood bolt. Let's see, does anyone have a bow? Does anyone have that guy is gone stealing. Andre doesn't sell anything. That guy sells only sorceries. This guy has only pyromancy.
I am.
Purchase item. He's only got a pyromancer set.
Do not be gone for what is it?
You're so funny. Let me try the stack on these fellows. Astora's Tracer, no. The rapier, I mean, not the stack. The rapier. And let's take it to +3.
Ah, well, just good to what needs.
Reinforced weapon. 123 plus 34. Great machete. This one swings way too slow. I wish I had a bow.
Pretty, but I don't want.
Guess I'm gonna stick with my spear then. Yeah, let's go buy some bolts. Purchase item and wood bolt. I can buy 198. That's all she has. Sure. Oh, the rest. I can only keep 99 on me. And the rest are in storage. Shit.
Welcome home. Speak. Very well. Then talk.
I think I can get a level. And that level will be in stamina? Or maybe health. Yeah, I'll go with health.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Farewell, Ashen One. Travel to the Road of Sacrifices. Let's try this one more time. Black Hand Hat. Deum. Come on, man. Can I not really get more than one hit in on these guys? That was so disappointing. What a bad start. Snipe him. Gotta be real patient with motherfuckers. What? He didn't transform? Why? Hey, do you mind? You're gonna transform now? You gotta hit them in the face, I guess. Okay. Can you come here? Oh, come on. They're so annoying with that shit. They're so annoying with that. Please. Got a counter hit there. No. There we go. They don't call the other one yet. Bitch, please. Is the other one gonna come here? I hope so. Yeah, there we go. I really wish I knew how to backstab these guys. Oh! Before I did her in there. Okay. Back to my bane here. I think I can kill that one with just bolts. So he doesn't call everyone on me. Hey man, I'm here. You better come get me. You better come get me. No? You asshole. You better come get me. Oh my god. Why are you doing this? I missed. Do the wings not count? That seems like a pretty big target to me. There we go. That's how you do it. If I hit that one, I think it's gonna call to the other ones, right? Because I'm far away. But if I go over, if I go back here, let's try some strats here. If I sniper from here, how will this go? Let's see. Missed. Got her, but I did no damage. Really? I did no damage. I got her again, but I did no damage. Maybe I can't see the damage. Let's see. Those guys don't give a shit. Try poking her. Maybe she dies eventually. One damage! I'm getting there. With one damage. Yeah, this is not gonna work out for me, is it? Six damage. Okay. So, what's gonna go? Okay. Are there like four of them or something like that? One of them died. Or more than one of them died. Where are the other ones? They back up? There's one. Oh no, that's a dead one. Okay, here we go. Oh no! Ah, damn! Please! Get away from here. Ooh, get away. Ooh, get away. Where is it? Fuck. Whew. Okay. One more to go. Yeah, baby. Yes. Feels good, man. Are there any more? I think that was like 4 of them, right? Okay. You're all alone, bitch. Scream all you like. Scream all you like. Goodbye. Goodbye. God damn, that was a tough area right there. We did it. Yeah. Nice. So, how do I get down there? Not from here. From there. But where does that lead me? I don't want to do this area again. Looks like you come from the walls there. Okay. What is this? That's a bonfire. And those are some NPCs. As far as I can see. 2 of them. Are you gonna fight me, bros? No? Nothing there. Let's light up the bonfire. Yeah! Let's have a chat with this one first. Blue Sentinels. Blue Sentinels. Oh, I can... This is how you become one of the Blue Sentinels, huh? Nice. You don't say much, do you? Okay. What about you?
Oh, hello. How do you do? I'm Anri of Astora.
Ooh.
Unkindled like you.
Like
this is
me?
Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We're well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the Cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich.
Oh shit.
We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Damn.
Oh, yes. Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding, kind-hearted knight. A fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the road of Spiel.
Okay.
The next...
May the flame guide thee. Well, let's rest at the bonfire. They're still here. Oh yeah. They automatically fill up when you rest at the bonfire. Nice. That's very nice indeed. Okay. Well, let's see a little bit. Ooh. Now I can put down summon signs. You know what? Maybe I should cancel it, because I don't know this area. So I won't be much help. Oh, look at those guys. Methinks I should do this. Methinks I should do that. What? There's more of them. Oh, look. There's one. Guarding an item. This looks like a shortcut to somewhere. This area, man. Oh yeah, by the way. Is that... That's Lafric, isn't it? Look at that fire over there. And that's the... Where we came into the undead village. So we're down here in the forest now. Interesting. Very interesting. Oh, there's a doggy there too. I do have some fire bombs. Just use that. Okay, buddy. Calm down. Got a Titanite shard. A lot of water here. Let's heal up. And once again. And there's something over there. Oh, there's some stick guys. There's a lot of them. There's an item over there. Frame rate, don't drop, please. What about this way? Anything here? Ooh, look at the mushrooms. What are those? No, those are the bugs that from Dark Souls 2 that do that destroy your equipment. One of your messages was rated. Well, thank you. There's a big thing over there. This guy saw me. That guy saw me. Oh shit. Shish kebab, you guys. Get out of here. These guys have some HP on them. How many of these things are there? Answer, a whole lot. Hey buddy. You wanna be my friend? Shit. Okay. Oh. What can you do? Oh, there's the big crab. The big crab did not like that. The big crab did not like that. Ah, damn. Come on, Mr. Big Crab. Let's see what you got. Whoa! Okay. Oh shit. Woo. Get away from that. What did he do? What did he do? Did he go underwater? What happened? He's over there now. How did you get over there? Oh, there's more than one. Green blossom. Oh shit. Hey, did I not kill you? Yes, I didn't. Oh, there he is. He's coming with a vengeance. No, it's a new one. Not the same one. Oh, come on. The vengeance crab. Oh, come on, man. Woo! These guys came back. These guys came back. Get back, Spinner. Fuck these guys. Oh shit. Oh god damn it. Come on. Thank you. There we go. Oh shit. What do you guys do? You're gonna spew some poison, don't you? Pillage remains. Titanite shard. I guess this is the place for Titanite shards. Oops. Yep. He's doing the poison. That attack works well. There's a lot of them down here. And another guy there. I don't know what that guy's problem is. What? He can hit me from there? These enemies are a bunch of trolls. Goddamn this area. Well, okay. I'm gonna go up the hill here, so I know I'm out of trouble. And I'll be exploring this area further on next time. I know there's an item down here, or somewhere along the line. Let me see if I can break my fall here and get it. There it is. Soul of an unknown traveler. Was it worth it? Not really. Or I shouldn't say that, because I'm not sure how much that's worth in souls. Okay, so disappearing crabs, undead with large trees for their weapons. Seems like a good time.